Hi, this is Daryl, and in this video, I'm going to introduce the parable of the new cloth on an old garment. And something new at the end of the parable will be a comment on what's in the parable and what does it mean. So let's watch.
Have you read the parable? You have, or you haven't, that's okay. Because I want you to hear them read to you. The parable of new cloth on an old garment. As quoted in Luke chapter 5 verses 36 to 39 NIV, he told them this parable. No one tears a piece out of a new garment to patch an old one. Otherwise, they will have torn the new garment, and the patch from the new will not match the old. And no one pours new wine into old wineskins. Otherwise, the new wine will burst the skins. The wine will run out and the wineskins will be ruined. No, new wine must be poured into new wineskins. And no one, after drinking old wine, wants the new. For they say, the old is better.
Cure Jesus. The Old Testament. With the New Covenant. The New Testament. The Old Covenant is a performance-based salvation. One is saved if they live up to a certain level of performance. The New Covenant is salvation-based, where one is saved through the forgiveness of sins, which requires only faith in Christ. And having been saved, God regenerates the person, causing them to live a lifestyle consistent with that of a child of God. The Old Covenant is made ineffective by man's innate sinful nature. The New Covenant is made effective by quoting Jesus. Follow me. This is putting a new patch on an old garment.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notifications to get all my future parable videos. Thank you.